My only complaint is that the music is okay. But the keyboard can be a little confusing.